thank God for you and blessing us with us on today. Now we'll be traveling to Alexandria, Louisiana, praise the Lord. The pastor Bishop Belair with the Refuge Temple Church. We actually give them a great hallelujah shout. And we will see you, Bishop Belair. Alexandria,
just honoring the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the head of the church. He is the Savior of the body. He's the only one that declared that I'm the first, I'm the last, I'm the beginning, and I'm the end. I'm thankful for the scripture saying that he's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Looking for a soon return. I believe he's coming back again. For the scripture says, and certainly to Apostle Taylor, to First Lady Mother Taylor, and to all those that hold the gospel of Jesus Christ of like precious faith, this is genuine. No additives, no preservatives, no artificial flavor. If it ain't apostolic, it just ain't right. I sit in at odd trying to remember the year that Apostle Taylor didn't even know me. And we met at Bishop Dawson's church, one of the conventions. And he said, I have a fellowship in March. I want you to preach it. He didn't know nothing about me. But one thing for sure is that if you got truth, you can't do nothing against the truth. And certainly I'm grateful and thankful. I just want to say that while back a lot of people didn't know Monroe, Mother Belair went through a serious operation, kind of scared me a little bit, but she's in the house of the Lord.
Yeah. Yeah.
I used to tell the church all the time that I ain't scared of nothing. That's scary. Hallelujah. But I'm grateful and thankful. A few of the saints came with me. And I'm going to pull got folks from all the way from Villiers, Baton Rouge, and Alexandria. And all three of them, all three churches, well, four churches, New Orleans is not with us. Amen. They do sing in the choir, so I'm going to ask those only. Amen. If I say Bill Black, that will be something that will be off key a little bit. But I want them to come with a one selection. Praise the Lord. Amen. We came to serve. We come to honor Apostle Taylor. Our Congress Fellowship. I said, our county's fellowship. Praise the Lord. There's not that many people that are close to those in all places. But my friend, my brother, those are like precious faith. I was trying to encourage, praise the Lord, as many as I could to come to this, amen, anniversary appreciation service. I didn't want my ears to hear something that, and I'm going to explain what I mean by that. And then, you know, the men can't express what I'm about to say. So how was the service? Oh, it was a good service. But if they come for themselves and be touched by the Lord for themselves, Amen. We forget a lot that went on. Folk was healed, folk was delivered, folk was saved. Yeah. And when folks said, well, how was the service? We'll just say it's good. But the sisters can go into detail.
All right.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Then I can stretch it out. Praise the Lord. Amen. Child! All right, you boys. Praise the Lord, refuge, temple, refuge, church. Amen. A few of y'all just, praise the Lord, obey the Holy Ghost today. Come on, come on, represent. Praise the Lord. Amen. God so much. Thank you, God. We just want to come and be in the help us. Yes. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Come on, come on. We get a few sins in the choir.